here, there's one. Here's a Homelite 25cc I converted for RC airplane use. This thing, hadn't been running much. I took it apart and looked it over, and man, it was very clean. Anyway, I trimmed the crankcase down on it, trimmed the flywheel, trimmed the aluminum backplate, and made a real small footprint backplate motor mount for it, countersunk the bolt hole so it'll mount flush to the firewall. I rebuilt the stock Homelite 25 carburetor, cleaned it, and put a new pump in it. I put a carburetor bell crank assembly on it. It has a hardened prop bolt. I gutted the muffler, welded one pipe on that. I painted the crankcase aluminum cast engine paint, gunmetal gray. The hand starts real easy. It'll idle at 1800 RPM forever. They get 7400 RPM up top with this master air screw classic series 18-6 propeller. It runs very smooth, and this thing is very strong, and it's available for purchase. That's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. Thing is totally ready to mount and fly your giant scale airplane. It's already, broke in, but it still had machine marks on the inside of it when I took it apart. It's very clean. Lightened it up, and got a good, strong, healthy idle, light new compression. 7400, that's with the stock Homelite 25cc carburetor. It's totally dialed in, man. It looks beautiful. Check this out. ran about 16 ounces of fuel through it. You know, just knowing it, get it dialed in, you know. I mean, totally ready to go, man. It's a very strong, for user-friendly, hand starts real easy. Runs just as good inverted as it does upright. Totally ready to mount and fly. There you have it, folks. Weed Whacker RC Engine Conversions by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. Thank you for watching, and God bless.